And welcome back. We're Tiny. I thought I saw Cartman running away at the beginning. Well, let's make ourselves regular. Sized. Here to meet the girl. We're supposed to pretend we're baby's boyfriend and we're meeting who again? We did that. I guess that's part of that. Make Monica think you're baby's boyfriend to prove that she's the two-faced bleep that tweeted about Allie being spotted in the abortion. Oh my god. The drama! My god.
Any means necessary, douchebag. Kill if you have to.
I guess this be the one.
Oh, hi. You must be Mike. So, you want to talk about Bebe, huh? Well, look, Bebe's my friend. I think she's really great. I don't know if she's the end
we won't have to talk.
Of girls. I mean, she's a little two-faced if you ask me. But hey, I've read a lot of your Facebook profile and I think you're a really interesting boy.
Aha! We knew it! You two-faced manipulative whore!
What the heck?
Thank God we sent the new kid to spy on you, huh, girls?
Yeah, now we know you're a two-faced dick.
Should have gone farther.
You guys are my best friends.
Then why are you hitting on my Facebook boyfriend? We brought someone else who might be interested.
Monica, what the fuck are you doing?
Oop.
Uh-oh. Hey, Jake.
Have fun, you two-faced gang.
Guys, wait, please, come back!
What's the big idea trying to fuck my girlfriend?
Uh-oh.
Nothing to say, huh? Well, maybe you'll understand this.
Maybe you'll understand this. Hell no. Monica's boyfriend.
Make you move!
Isn't his name Jake, or he's just... It's not important. That's my move. You're down to a third of your hit points, buddy. I don't suppose magic missile actually does anything.
Magic missile.
Oh, that worked. Well, it's a gross-out thing. I think we've been trying to use it on zombies the whole time. I like this. I don't like the control that much. Mash was.
Sandy Bones, Weirdo, Vagina, Bullcrap, Wiener, Sandy Vagina, Ginger,
Slum, Sandy Vagina.
Alcoholic, fucking goddamn bug bug. God damn it! I am God!
If you say so. What's he got on him? 90 cents on a USB drive. Cheapskate.
Next time, you can hide.
Mm-hmm. Hey, I'm sorry that Jake flipped out like that, but I'd still love to be friends. Yes. Because, we're a really interesting boy.
I gave Butters a sweet swirly one time in that bathroom.
Why is Butters on your side? My god. You're so horrible to him. Ugh, God. Get our third ring, guys.
To victory!
To glory! I'm glad so many things in this game are weak to fire. Because I love using fire. That might finish him off if we do it perfect. Left click when you see the flash. Was that perfectly? I guess not.
Make you eat your parents.
Wish him off, Cartman. That last one didn't do anything.
Whatever, dude.
Whatever, dude. That's the way you do it, Carmen. Kind of overkill.
God damn it! Cock! Whore! Dribble stack! Shut up! Ball sucker! Penises! Smegma bitch! Asshole! Slum! Wiener!
Another ring. 3 out of 5. No, 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 no. Trying to get this guy. Not yet, Timmy. All right, what else do we have to do? We've been down this row. I don't know, you think there'd be anything over there? Ugh. So, no friends. Look for rat holes. I got distracted by the thing under the bench and never went inside. I don't think there's anything here. I mean, he keeps a pretty clean shop. Been up there. I don't see anywhere else we can go. Okay. Well, that's Tweak's coffee. We're on the wrong block. I hear him. Where is he? Was that you saying that? We're full of that. Okay, let's go this way.
Some kids trashed the school last night.
I wouldn't know anything about that.
My pirating days are behind me now, thankfully.
Oh, these are the pirates. We can get them to join, maybe? Maybe? Ah! Well, we'll just fight them.
You want to throw down, Doug? I'll throw down.
Kind of a waste of time, I don't know.
Oh, no!
Fuck me! Harry Bob! Dick face! Shit! I hope you put bull crap! Shut up! Lame-o! Asshole! I hate you! Fuck! God damn it!
Oh. Lame. Oh!
What?
Whoa!
Why?
Why not?
See, new kid? That's how it's done.
Level 15. It's got a new ability. Oh, there's something back there. I never noticed that. Water balloon. Can we go up this thing? Hold on. I did before. Oh, I haven't got that. Long hair wig. A boy's cut with a bit more length. Look at that! We beat this kid up. What do you think about that? I Upgrade available. Your fireball now ignores all armors and shields on your enemies. We've gotten better at this. Lightning Volt adds another bounce to your Lightning Volt attack. Cone shape pattern. Let's take this. Alright. What is this thing? Nothing. We've been here.
Hey, new kid. I've got a little time for you if you need me to put somebody up my ass.
Oh, we need to visit him again to get more. Okay.
Come back tomorrow, sweetie. I'm all booked up today.
That's something I'm simultaneously looking forward to and dreading. Any mouse holes or anything? Love what you've done with the place. Let me in. Nah, there's nothing in here. I guess we gotta keep visiting them to get new powers. So we should go see Mr. Hankey again. Hello. Yeah, something like that. How you like that?
Douchebag, the whole world doesn't revolve around you, alright? Try to be more considerate.
They're already on fire, but I want to try this. Left click when you see the flash. Oh, I've already done it, haven't I? I'm glad I healed him because we didn't get rid of that guy.
Beanie Bone, whore, alcoholic, fuck, dum dum, dildo, hairy bone, lame-o, vagina, fat bitch. Die! All in a day's work.
The intermittent V-check. Yay, ring! Did we go under here already? Yeah, we've been here. Wow, how lame, we've been here already. The use stored is there. Okay. Hmm. I know, I missed a garbage can. And another garbage can. But I'll get these. Should buy some stuff? Damn. Pretty full of everything. I find it awesome how the... See, now because we used one, we can take one.
Shouldn't you be in school?
School's out. We smashed that place up. Hey. Hey. No matter what I turn, you are behind me.
That's how you want it, bitch? Fine! Ah!
Alright, I need the flag.
Woo!
Woo! Give me our last ring. Damn it. Well, I guess I did deflect that? Thought I missed that. There's only one. We may or may not get our last ring.
Never send a Jew out to do a Wizard King's job.
He's got 4 hit points. Last ring? No, 4th ring. No, we got them all. Cool. Yay, he's returned to the sergeant. Alright, so we need to go back. Where's the nearest fast travel flag thingy? Out of my way, Paul. I think we're only going forward by one. We're not that far from the police department. We need to go back to them. Yeah, we're just going up to the next flag. Might as well just run up there. Not this time, Timmy. Have to. You understand, guys, I have to. Be right back.
The zombies came for the tacos, that's...
Tacos? I gotta join the police force now.
That's a nice collection of Nazi rings you got there.
Thank
well
you
done,
very much.
Genie Detective.
Yay.
Keep up the good work, Detective. You put my other guys to shame, especially the dead ones. Keep up the good work, Detective. You put my other guys to shame, especially the dead ones.
Well, that's cute. Well, I guess that's it. Damn, lost behind all this crap. we'll go back. Still have to check some houses. And the church. And the school. Can't just see randomly going back to the school. For little places to sneak into. Now that we can get all tiny.
We've been getting reports of a bunny rabbit running around people's yacht.
The girls want to thank you for your help. We can go see them again whenever you're ready.
I am ready.
All right then, let's go. You know the drill.
So stupid. 30? I wonder how many I've found.
New kid, we want to thank you for helping us determine whether or not Monica was a two-faced bitch.
Anytime.
She really made us mad, but it turns out she couldn't have been the one spreading rumors about Allie Nelson going to the abortion clinic.
Yeah, so we made up. You guys are the best.
You see, the thing is, Heidi Turner was supposed to put on the Facebook page that you were Bebe's boyfriend, but she didn't.
Because Heidi Turner is a two-faced bitch who says she likes me, then tries to stab me in the back.
Right, so we need to know if Heidi Turner is the two-faced bitch who's spreading rumors about Allie being spotted at the abortion clinic. But in order to do that, we need people to think you're a girl.
Makeover! Makeover!
It's magical unicorn time, guys. It's so awesome, I can't even speak correctly. Well, that hair is pretty rad, actually. Yeah, we'll stick with this. How do I choose it?
That deserves a selfie!
This is actually pretty awesome. Although I know it's making fun of games like this. You have the figure for that, new kid? Hey, a new kid can do it.
Hot in the street!
Gotta be purple, and a little color for the cheeks.
Oh, no you didn't!
I actually prefer this. Can we keep this on? Actually, I love shoes like that with a big thick heel. It's a lot easier to walk on, and I like the way it looks.
Strut your stuff, girlfriend!
That's right! Anything else we can do? Why isn't there a heart next to this one? Oh, what didn't match the outfit? Oh well. I didn't realize we had to color coordinate. We're done then.
That outfit's so hot, we wanted to give you this to make it complete. You look all ready to go. Let's get to the quest.
What did we just get? Get a garter belt or something?
All right, new kid. Get inside the abortion clinic and find the records room. Take a picture of all the records from the past week and text them to us. That will help us find out who the two-faced bitch is. I'm sure you can appreciate why none of us can do this.
If any of us are spotted in there, people might think we're sluts like Jessica Rodriguez.
What the hell is that?
Hey, Jesse.
Hi, Jesse.
What are you up to?
Oh, nothing. Just finding out which of our friends is a two-faced bitch.
Cool.
Irony.
We'll see you around.
Awesome.
Skank.
All right, now go in there and get to the records room. Find out if Jesse had an abortion.
So much for leading by example. We got a friend request from Jesse, but one of these girls? Oops, sorry guys. Ugh.
Can you keep a secret? Neither can I.
We look hot. So we need to what? Talk to the Unplanned Parenthood? Where we are, okay. Okay. This game is hilarious. And awesome.